Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the next question. Okay, so this question belongs to GATE CSE 2002. The question is the binary relation S is equals to 5, which is nothing but an empty set on A 1, 2, 3. Okay, so based on this understanding, what we can say? So option A says that it is neither reflexive. Yes, it is not reflexive because 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. So these three elements are missing, hence this part is correct, but they are saying it is not symmetric also. I disagree with it, because if you recall symmetry, so if A comma B exist, only if this exists, B comma A should exist. Here nothing exists, so why, where you will check these conditions, guys? Hence this given relation is a symmetric, guys. Okay, so let me continue. So option B says it is symmetric, that's absolutely correct, but it says reflexive. These three things are missing. How can you say reflexive? Wrong. Similarly, this again says reflexive. It's wrong. But this says transitive. So if you recall transitive also, so if A comma B exist and B comma C exist, only then A comma C should exist. So if nothing exists, nothing will exist. So that's what. So basically this transitive is also correct. Option D says that it is a transitive and symmetric. So that's absolutely correct. So if you recall, we have already discussed this in our theoretical classes, guys. I clearly told that the smallest set in transitive as well as a symmetry is a 5. Got it? Yes. So it's a quite easy question and a direct theoretical question, guys. Okay? Yes. So I hope everyone got a clear idea with respect to this question. So in the next lecture, let us continue with the next question. Thank you. Thanks for like, share and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.